Hello friends, welcome. Just making a quick vlog just my birthday today, the 9th of December 2012, my 50th birthday. Just had a nice celebration last night on the 8th. We went out to local Mediterranean restaurant and first time I've had that sort of food myself, and it was absolutely delicious. Some of it was nice and spicy, another bit is garlic and bits and pieces. So we had, with my oldest son, I shared 6 tapas with him. We split them up, and it was delicious. So we had a wonderful time there, and it was my oldest son, my youngest son, my daughter, and her boyfriend, as I say, my youngest son and his girlfriend, my oldest son, my ex-wife and partner were there, and so we had a lovely time together, and we had that, and the birthday cake came out at the end that my ex-wife and daughter had made for me, so it was lovely and very delicious too. So we had a lovely time, and I had my presents this morning. My daughter stayed here with her boyfriend last night, and my two oldest sons had just been round and visited me, and my dad turned up yesterday with his wife to wish me a happy birthday, and had a beautiful time. So that was one of the nicest meals I've been out for ever, I think. So second best at least. So it was great. So here I am, halfway through life. So whether I make the next 50 years as healthy as this, I don't know. But the first 50, well, they've had their ups and downs, but not too bad overall. So I had a good life. And, you know, I'm one of those people with, I'm happy with myself. I'm quite critical of myself sometimes because I've had, you know, or ordeal to go through, and you know, emotional problems and ups and downs, but I like my life. I'm happy with the person I am, the life I have. I'm just getting back to normal now. There's a little way to go, because sometimes, you know, when you've been hurt in life, it's hard to let go of that emotional side of hurt, and you know, I've been attacked and such like, and you know, it's about setting yourself free though, and you know, that's what we've all got to do. Whatever situation or circumstance we find ourselves in life, we've got to ultimately set ourselves free, because there's nobody else with the magic wand. It's down to us. So it's about climbing your mountain of life, getting to the top of that, and you know, I'm gradually, bit by bit, getting there, because I was really in, you know, down and out really until the spring of 2008 when I started getting better, and I've worked my way out of it just about completely now, and you know, just a few little things left to do, and I'll be on a level playing field and hopefully be free, and you know, then have some time to, you know, just do my own thing, and you know, I'd like to develop my mediumship and go forward in that, and do more on YouTube with that. So maybe give some readings and stuff, and you know, give some channeling messages, probably from my spirit wife Su Ling, who's a very highly evolved spiritual soul on level 10, playing 10 in the spirit realm. So she's a great spiritual teacher herself, and demonstrations of that in trance mediumship too, maybe. And you know, you'll be able to hear her speaking through me and see her wisdom and such like. So all things willing, we'll see how it goes. Anyway, I've had a great day. Just wanted to celebrate that with you too. So love and light to you. There'll be plenty of more videos to come on different sorts of subjects. So love and light. Shep. Yep.